Well, today is the Avril Show Foundation. Every year I honor people from different walks of life, cancer survivors, business leaders, community leaders. So tonight is their night to be honoring people who survived cancer, beaten the odds, and people who are doing great service in the community, in business and leadership.
Avril Francis's intent behind this event was to maintain a strong connection within the community. As leaders and businesses come together under one roof to be honored, they are also encouraged to remember fellow community members who've encountered the cancer disease and be in support of them.
I see that cancer is something that is affecting everyone's life, the young, the middle age, and the old. So I decide to take a stand and to support the cause. And coming up with this idea was a way of me showing people that I care. I don't have to be affected by it in order to do something about it.
The passionate radio personality is not the only one who shares her concern, as other supporters impart words of encouragement to current and past victims of the illness.
Look at yourself as having survived. Always know that you have the opportunity to live, and you don't have to die because of cancer.
Thank you. We believe in you because you believe in us. You fight, you fight, you fight, and you did not give up.
These uplifting words were not spoken in vain, leaving those who've been recognized that evening to feel much gratitude.
It helped me realize how much of an impact I made. And I really hope that whoever is watching this is like, any young kid or going through the same struggle will know that it's all right at the end. It's worth, everything happens for a reason. You'll be acknowledged for your strength.
The warm energy felt at the Avril Show held at Eastwood Manor induced a space of unity between leaders, businesses, and cancer fighters of the community. From BronxNet, this is Shanice Powell.